Dear Ravens, welcome to this edition of the Raven Minute. I'm Grace Jerzak. Let's take a quick look at today's news. Last night, the boys' soccer team defeated Shawnee Mission East 2-1 with a goal in overtime on a penalty kick by Chase Klusman. The boys brought home their first Sunflower League championship in school history. Great job, guys. Next up is Regionals Tuesday at CBAC. The Lady Ravens volleyball team suffered a hard loss last night in 2 sets against St. Thomas Aquinas. With a final score of 25-23 and 25-17, be sure to wish them luck as they're off to sub-state this Saturday in Lawrence. Last night in the opening of the NBA season, Gordon Hayward took a hard fall and fractured his left ankle 6 minutes into the game. The Washington Post reported his foot to be at a 90-degree angle from his leg. Hayward was playing in his first game with the Celtics after signing a 4-year, $128 million contract over the summer. After the tragic wildfires that have been spreading in California, families have suffered great losses. But one family got some good news after finding their beloved dog safe at home when they returned to their house after the fire had passed. That's all for today's edition, Ravens. Have a great 4.5-day weekend, and we'll see you next Monday.